The AAAS Early Career Award for Public Engagement with Science recognizes early career scientists who demonstrate excellence in their public engagement with science activities. This year, we honor John Drazin, postdoctoral fellow at the Human Motion Lab at the University of Pennsylvania. Drazin has created innovative ways to integrate his public engagement work with his research while also inspiring underrepresented youth. The former college basketball player uses sports to link science and engineering to activities and topics youth already enjoy and understand. By making science relevant, fun, and social, his programs help young people appreciate the full impact that science and engineering can have on their lives. In particular, he aims to reach youth who don't already have an interest in science. As a graduate student in biomedical engineering at Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute, together with his former college teammate John Scott, he created the Fourth Family STEM program in conjunction with a nonprofit, Fourth Family Incorporated. This STEM-focused summer program, which reaches over 5,000 inner-city youth, engages students in hands-on activities involving sports, science, and engineering. He has also expanded this effort to create the Court Science Academy, a four-day STEM education initiative during the NBA's Summer League in Las Vegas. Middle school athletes recruited from the junior NBA program use human physiology, data analytics, and engineering to study elite athletic performance through hands-on activities and engagement with a wide variety of scientists and athletes. They also empower student athletes to serve as science role models for youth in their own community. He also uses data from these programs to improve his own research, demonstrating the bi-directional and responsive ideals of public engagement. In addition, Drazin has developed a series of low-cost portable tools he uses for data collection at outreach events, and he monitors the results of his efforts and shares findings through presentations and papers. In this way, his public engagement benefits a broad spectrum of scientists and science communicators. Drazin is expanding his sports science educational model to the collegiate level at the nation's oldest historically black college or university, Lincoln University, as the Penport Arakta Fellow. Drazin is honored for creating long-lasting, scalable approaches to engaging underserved populations about biology, engineering, and statistics, and for working collaboratively to increase diversity in biomechanics research. John Drazin, recipient of the 2020 Early Career Award for Public Engagement with Science.